working. Now we just need to wait for the song to end